During the Sunday Angelus, Benedict XVI reflected on the story of Jesus forcing merchants away from the temple, a strong move which the Pope said was not to be viewed in terms of politics.
In realtà, è impossibile interpretare Gesù come violento. La violenza è contraria al regno di Dio, è uno strumento dell'anticristo. La violenza non serve mai all'umanità, ma la disumanizza.
Also during the Angelus, the Pope asked for the help of the international community in giving aid to Madagascar, where at least 72 people have been killed and 70,000 have lost their homes because of the tropical storm, Irina.